picked up your key.
Miss Vetrova, it's Tobias Reaper. I read your note.
Excellent. I reviewed your file prior to your arrival, and I found it very intriguing. I have an offer for you. If you're interested, you can find me over at the restaurant.
I'll keep it in mind.
Wonderful. I hope to see you there.
What is that? Guys, stop goofing around, will ya?
Oh. Okay, he's dead. Very funny.
Mr. Reaper, so good to see you.
You mentioned an offer.
Yes, it's a little embarrassing, but we've had an incident. A theft.
Fine day, sir.
The thief is an employee here. A person working in Mr. Williams' villa at the other end of the island.
What was stolen?
A USB drive containing some sensitive information. Personal information, which I would rather not fall into the hands of others. So, my offer is this. Obtain the USB drive from the thief without alerting anyone at the villa. The thief is likely still there. I can't get you inside, so you'll have to use that particular skill set of yours to gain access. Do that, and I'll convince Mr. Williams to give you a 50% discount on our service fee. That's $1 million, Mr. Reaper.
A generous offer. The information must be valuable.
Mostly to me. It's very personal. Please call me as soon as you've recovered it.
Very well. I'll call you.
Well, I really am a lucky man. I mean, the heat on me was ridiculous. I couldn't fly, take a train. I had to be smuggled out of the country.
Anyone found anything on the security tape yet? My ass on the line here, got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams
had
access to the military. Let's know what he worked for.
Nothing yet. I told the other.
Man,
top
I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
Damn it. Review the tape, find the perp, and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will report you in. Fine. More importantly, I get to keep my job.
That's clearly the most important part.
Thank you.
space bubble, buddy.
Anyone found anything on the security tapes yet? My ass on the line. Got it. Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB must know what he worked for.
Nothing yet. I've told the others this is a top priority, sir.
Yes. Review the tape. Find the firm and get me that USB. Mr. Williams will reward you handsomely for the fine. More importantly, I get to keep.
Go outside. Wait for me on the balcony. I'm gonna soak in this for a while. Make sure nobody disturbs me. You hear?
Yes, sir.
Tyson Williams eliminated. Excellent work, 47. Two targets remaining.
It's in my locker.
We're still talking here. Please leave.
Miss Vetrova, I've acquired the item you wanted. Should we meet?
Tapes yet. It's my ass on the line here, got it? Whoever stole Mr. Williams' USB key has access to the villa, which must be somebody working
for him.
Anything or feel unsafe.
Yeah, keep it real.
I'm Mr. Reaper. I have an appointment.
Yes, Mr. Reaper. You can go right in. Miss Vetrova is waiting for you inside. Have a good time.
Good afternoon, sir.
Ah, Mr. Reaper. So good to see you again. Follow me, please.
Hello there, sir.
You, Lever.
Here you are.
Ah, thank you so much, Mr. Reaper. Good work, 47.
Ljudmila Vetrova has been permanently retired. Just one more target to go.
Good today, sir.
That's Stephen Bradley taken care of. Well done. That's all we need to do from here. Miss Hall should be able to extract the information needed from the Haven servers. Good work, 47.